G'day YouTube. So, I'm doing a bit of a job for these people. It's a bit of a nightmare. I've got to clean up all this scrub on the hill and stuff. And also getting paid to cut up all these trees that are already down across the track here. Well, I need to get down there, so I've got to get through them. But, good thing. I brought the Milwaukee chainsaw today. Now, I've watched heaps of videos on these Milwaukee chainsaws. And they're all sped up and time-lapsed and carried on. They don't show you what you want to see. You want to see exactly what it does, how it does it, when it does it. In the real world. Well, can't really get any more realistic than what we're about to do. I'm gonna cut this tree up. I've got a 12 amp, two 9 amps and a 6 amp. I'm gonna work our way through this thing. Because somehow I need to get that out of my way. I've got to come down this track. All the way down here. So, nothing to it but to do it. Let's have a chop. Yeah, that ain't coming back. Alright. Sink your teeth into this thing. See, I actually want to drag these back up the hill in more decent chunks. So, 16-inch bar, let's give it to it. Of course the tree had to fall down the hill, like
There'd be a mountain goat to deal with where we're working. Coming this way. Like that. There you go. So three bars of happiness left. And that's, wow. I remember the chain brake, because petrol source kind of prompts you to use the chain brake. All the bloody two-stroke noise. There you go. That's phenomenal. Let's get down here and do some limbing stuff. That's just as good as a petrol chainsaw. As soon as I cut that, it's going to be tearing down the hill. So that bit's already free and supported. Let's go. Let's lop one off there. So we'll cut some rings. That is awesome.
Oh!
It's almost weird how quiet it is without like petrol saw going. Doyle. Just weird because you can hear the chain. That's a bit of a strange sensation. Alright, let's keep working our way up this one. So we've got 2 bars of juice. Pretty serious. Take one more of these and then we'll go up and get that tree where the excavator is, see if we can't drag it up the hill.
Thank you.
It's flashing one light now. What do? We one big arm up there. One, two, three, four, five, six pieces off. Some little bits. That's like full saw capacity. That's 16 inch across. First one was more than 16 inches. Let's go up here and give this a cut.